Hello everyone, I'm Yumna Abbasi, Product Manager at SAP. I welcome you all to the SAP Build Work Zone Top Updates video for Q4 2023. Me and my colleagues will be happy to share with you the top 5 updates from the previous quarter. Are you excited? Let's go! An exciting TechEd 2023 event is already over, with an in-person event in Bangalore, along with a companion virtual event. In Bangalore, we had a selection of sessions showcasing the power of SAP Build Work Zone and SAP Start, including roadmap sessions, demo sessions, hands-on workshops, and a customer session too. All of these exciting sessions gave an overview of our product vision of a modular offering for SAP's central entry point based on Work Zone technology. Have you missed out? You can still watch the recap of our virtual session. Now let's talk about some of the very exciting product updates from Q4 2023. With the new site experience of SAP Build Work Zone Standard Edition, pages and spaces can also be locally created in the Content Manager. The relevant tiles or strings can now also be translated utilizing the tools in the Work Zone Content Manager.
Hello, welcome also from my end to this quarter 4 2023 product update highlight video. My name is Florian Büsch. Just like my colleague, I'm part of the product management organization focusing on SAP Build Work Zone. In the context of administrator productivity, I'm very excited to announce that the import and export capability for the menu builder across SAP Build Work Zone Advanced Edition and SAP SuccessFactors Work Zone is now available. Following the pattern of more dynamic and flexible access control and dynamic visibility of contents, I'm very glad to confirm that we now also have support for private folders across different workspaces available in the product. This also follows our previously released capability of showing or hiding empty widgets, which ensures that users who do not have access to the underlying content or the private folder will basically not see the widget and essentially get a better optimized view of the work page where their folders are placed. Last, but certainly not least, also the workspaces have been enhanced in this context of more dynamic and flexible access control settings, as a pattern throughout 2023 of different product enhancements. Now, workspaces can also be made available to non-members thanks to our new visibility settings. Also, workspaces in this visibility mode can be put into a true read-only mode where certain scenarios, collaboration capabilities, and membership-related information are hidden for those visibility or non-members and are given access in this first iteration to public workspaces. Later on, we will add and expand this concept across the product.
Thank you for watching. Tune in next time for more exciting updates about SAP Build Work Zone. For further details, visit SAP Community.